down in that area, I guess Ed Edison used to call it the McPherson settlement, and the there was McPherson starting, I guess, from over here somewhere. You went down through Cole McPherson?
Yes, Cole McPherson.
Jack McPherson, Bill McPherson, and
Alec McPherson. What do you call him? You see, Cole McPherson was, and Dan, Dan McPherson lived where your old place is. He built a house there where your old place, where, you know, where you were.
Charlie is strong. Or Charlie is
now. No, no. Your mother was rich.
Oh, I see.
Jim Carter's old place.
Yeah.
He built a house there when, after he got married. And Colin, he was on the, that was your grandfather, he was on the Colin McPherson place, right beside him. Well, then Dan McPherson moved from there and went to Oldman's Mountain out here. And then he come back from there and moved up on the hill, up, you know, near the tower.
Oh.
And Santa McPherson, he was down below there. And there was the three boys, and then there was Mrs. Stroke's mother, old Miss McPherson. They lived at Madawaska there. That's where Stroke's old house was.
Oh.
The first in the old house. But they all come from Glengarry too.
They came from Glengarry?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. She, old Miss McPherson was a McMillan from Glengarry too.
Mm-hmm. Surprising the number of people that did come up here from Glengarry.
Yeah. There was an awful pile of them. Then the Thompsons moved in. Old Bill Thompson, that's old Billy's father over here, and Alec Thompson's father. They moved up. They come from Glengarry too.
Okay. Where did they originally settle? Where was the original home?
You know where Jack Carson used to live there? You know,
back in
Near Hudson Lake there.
Yeah.
That was their original place. Okay. Well, I worked for old man Thompson. Oh, quite a lot. Another boy. Nice old man. He used to say, if I beat the day for you to come away in, at least he has a snack for us.
Is that right?
That was the awfulest man to eat pork I ever seen in my life. He always got up in the morning, he had to have, he wouldn't kill a pig under about 2 years old, you know. It had to be so fat or just sit up at the trough. And so then he'd get up in the morning and he'd eat about 2 pounds of that boiled cold pork, you know.
In the morning?
In the morning, for his breakfast, and bread and butter, maybe some beans with it. Then at noon, he always had 4 meals a day. About 10:30, he'd eat fried pork. In the afternoon, then cold boiled pork again, and before he went to bed, he had to have the hot boiled pork just out of the pot, and he'd eat a couple of pounds of that and go to bed.
Right?
And he lived to be 90.
Is that right?
The awfulest man for pork I ever seen.